Welcome to EPG Patsala. I am Professor Mohinder Chand, Department of Tourism and Hotel Management, Kurukshetra University, Kurukshetra. Dear students, today we will discuss on the subject Tourism and Hospitality, paper, travel agency, and to our operations, itinerary preparations, and to our designing. Module 18. To our itinerary preparations. The learning outcomes after completion of this modules, students will be able to understand the concept of itinerary, various types of itineraries, know the durations, GIT and FIT. Let us start the introduction. The word itinerary means the route of a journey or tour or the purpose outline of journey. Anyone who has planned a trip would appreciate the importance of having some ideas of what they plan to see and do of their destinations. In fact, that kind of knowledge could determine the selection of the tourist destinations itself. Also, suggested itineraries can be very helpful for independent travelers once they arrive at their destination. Traditionally, self-guiding pamphlets and guides serve this purpose. Itinerary development can be a powerful tool in organizing information about an area's attractions and presenting that information to visitors in an appealing manner. In tourism, this could be called tourism product development. In this module, students will be able to understand itinerary or travel plan, also describes types GIT and FITs and significance of tour itinerary. Let us discuss the itinerary concept and meaning. An itinerary is a key and significant component of a tour package. It may be an initial itinerary or a final itinerary. Basically, it is designed to identify the origin destination and all the en route stopover points along with transportation, accommodation and other services on a traveler's trip. An itinerary has various portions and these portions are known as segments. Practically, these segments are dependent on the type of journey undertaken by the tourist. Moreover, itinerary shows the sequence of the various tour ingredients and provides essential information such as assembling point, departure points, days of departure, duration of a tour, legal requirements, features of a destination, optional activities and meal, and perhaps can be called as central point for the success of a tour company. Interestingly, a tour itinerary is the complete list of tour program designed to cater the needs of tourists. In fact, it tells the tour's participation the sequence of services or products offered by a tour company or travel agency to its clients. Further, it describes the breakup of journey and its stopover points. A tour itinerary has various segments depending on types of tour package, such as inbound, outbound segment. For example, Mumbai, London, this is outbound segment, whereas London to Mumbai is inbound segment. To be more effective, tour company needs to develop separate and distinctive itineraries for the tourists, tour managers, tour escort, vendors, and tourist itineraries. The key feature of tour itinerary includes routes, travel using all form of local public transportation where possible, using small scale locally owned accommodation and homestay were available, and using local restaurants and markets for dining, employed Western leaders who facilitate the company's values to travelers and local committees, educating them in sustainable tourism practices. Interpretation also done, employed local guides to guide the tourists and provide the related services, our different cultures, having maximum group size of travelers, which allows travelers to experience culture at the grassroots level, offering great opportunities for the cross-cultural understanding, etc. Now let us discuss the types of tour itinerary. There are different type of tour itineraries depending upon the type of tour package. A tour itinerary serves various purposes such as tour planner, tour escort, tour costing and pricing managers. Practically all type of tour itineraries are the extension version of tourist itinerary. Therefore, each type of itinerary has its own importance in the tour operation industry. An itinerary is a day-to-day plan of a journey. It includes all the activities and destination that the tourist will engage in or visit during or her journey. An itinerary is generally based on a client profile. A client profile gives the travel agent an idea of things, activities to be added into our plan. A route that includes visit to the various historical places, places of cultural interest or natural attractions. An itinerary undertaken for cultural, educational, health or sport purposes. Tour itineraries may be worked out by tourist agencies and organizations or by the tourists they. In terms of their directions, orientation, the various types of itineraries include linear, circular and radial ones. Itineraries are also distinguished in terms of mode of travels. For examples, walking, cycling, automobiles means or water transportation. In terms of time of tour operators, year round, seasonal or one time itineraries, and in terms of different arrangements that may be involved for group and individual itineraries. Tourists may follow organized or pre-planned things, activities to be offered to him, or they work out their own independent itineraries. Organized tour routes are especially designed and equipped to offer tourists such services as executions, excursions, canteens, campsites. There are essentially two types of itineraries. One, a general itinerary that's aimed at and marketed to a wide variety of clients. It is an open itinerary, taking into consideration on a wide range of interests. Second, a personalized itinerary that is specially drawn for a specific client according to that client's needs, desires, demands and interests. The itineraries may be ready-made or made on request. The ready-made itineraries are made in advance without knowing when and who will why. It is similar to produce clothes, shoes and display in a shop. It is prepared to split maximum number of potential travelers. It must be suitable and should be sold to different type of markets. While preparing ready-made itineraries, a travel agent should consider especially the market, marketing strategies, competitors, policy, future companies policy, pricing, etc. They are used for packaging tours. So these are also known as package tour. Special or tailor-made itineraries are made on request to suit the individuals. They are made on request or on demand of the particular clients. While preparing these types of itineraries, two-way communications is possible so that we can ask and prepare as per the requirements. In this type of itinerary, duration, place of visit, date, hotel plan, type of services required, we know who and when will be sold. The tour itinerary may be prepared on the basis of the following points: single or multiple destination, to include only one destinations or to include more than one destination in one itinerary. Special interest package, for examples, adventure package, cultural package, holiday package, etc. Tour package, an itinerary prepared for pleasure, relax. Travel packages, an itinerary specially for travel. Outbound package, an itinerary prepared for domestic tourists to visit foreign countries. In one package, an itinerary prepared for foreigners to visit our country. Domestic tours, an itinerary prepared for local people to visit own country. The above package types, so that itineraries can be of different types. It can be prepared for different purposes. Also, an itinerary prepared for manager includes itinerary for different clients. Manager wants to know overall happenings of a time transport. Itinerary includes only transportation elements, to book transportation or to inform drivers. Tour guide itinerary includes all details, points to visit a particular destination. Guest itinerary includes detail description of the services interested or to be delivered to the clients, and so on. Its objective is to motivate tourists to involve in tour. Now let us discuss the itinerary for GIT, a group inclusive tour. Itinerary follows the mixed itinerary and schedule in a typical GIT package tour. Options are limited to clients or guests or group members and follow it as per the requirements. The primary reason is that it is a ready-made package and common activities are incurs rather than individual interests, there is no scope for alterations or any change as many things are pre-arranged. Cancellations of rooms in case of group booking is not allowed at the 11th hours. Any charge in itinerary may create crisis situations and disbursements and disturb the distribution channels. Services a package tour along the itinerary like hotel rooms, guides, flights, event, entry fees, toll taxes, etc. are fixed and they are confirmed much in advance. Any modifications required in such type of itinerary is not to be allowed. The entire schedule is spoiled. It practically because very difficult for operator and supplier to change in this type of itineraries. Let us discuss the case Palace on Wheel tour itinerary. Duration 7 nights, 8 days. Destinations covered: Delhi, Jaipur, Jaisalmer, Jodhpur, Ratnamoh, Udaipur, Bhartpur, Agra. Day 1, Delhi. Delhi is the capital of India and amalgamation of various resources, touristic appeals, and tourists can visit these areas. The city has always been the center of politics and hence has several offices of great historical significance. Day 2, Jaipur. Jaipur, the Pink City, was founded by Maharaja Jai Singh in the late 17th century. The city offers a marvelous blend of traditional lifestyles and cultures. Day 3, Jaisalmer. Jaisalmer is also a religious place. It offers amazing cities of different type of historical sites. It has various sites, havelis must be available for the travelers. Day 4, Jodhpur, founded by Rao Jodhaji in the mid 15th century, offers fascinating tourist attractions like Moti Mahal, different type of palaces, different type of mahals, and different type of lakes. Day 5, Ratnamoh. Sawal Madhopur is the town at the entrance of the destinations. National parks, which is famous for its lucrative lakes, rivers, and various wildlife species. Day 6, Udaipur, the city of lakes. Udaipur was founded in the mid 16th century by Maharaja Uday Singh. Lake Palace is the major attractions of the city. Day 7, Bhartpur and Agra. The famous world sanctuary at Bhartpur is a haven to more than 400 varieties of exotic birds. The fascinating the city of Agra, attracting the tourists, Taj Mahal, and different others. Day 8, Delhi. The journey ends. Now let us illustrate GIT itinerary. Day 1, Monday, departure New Zealand. Day 2, Tuesday, arrival Istanbul. Day 3, 4, Wednesday, Thursday, Istanbul, with a different type of attractions. Day 2 plus 2 days at the tours. Completion, a total of 5 days is enjoyed at this fascinating destinations. Day 5, Friday, to Cappadocia. Today, we connected with the Cappadocia, a flight day 6, Saturday, Cappadocia. Today is a market day in the city to purchase different type of handicrafts, etc., made by the local peoples, and visit to the different centers also available. Hot air balloons flights over one of the world's most amazing landscape. Day 7, Sunday, Cappadocia, a full day sightseeing tours in the city. Different geological parks, different culture centers, churches, which are well known, monasteries, different centers, factories, rock, etc., to see these and I stay at the hotel. Day 8, Monday, to Antalya. This morning we depart by bus for the scenic journey to the Mediterranean city of Antalya. Day 9, Tuesday. Day 9 free. This morning we enjoy sightseeing that includes the local city tours, guidings, monuments, cultures, history, architecture of the city. Plus Roman sites, day 10 to 12, Tuesday, Friday, costs 2 days to enjoy one of the beautiful resort along the Turkish Mediterranean Ocean's coastal part of the areas. Next, cost is ideal for just relaxing and different type of relaxations, pleasure, recreations, tours. For the many tourists, excursionists, etc. Day 13 to 16, Sunday, Tuesday, 4 days Mediterranean cruise, 4 days cruise, one of the world's most beautiful coastal lines, attracts worldwide tourists. It has plenty of historical, cultures, as well as different type of rituals to offer to the tourists. Day 17 and 19, Tuesday, Friday, Bodrum. The city is full of historical palaces, houses. Day 17, 19, Tuesday, Friday, Bodrum. In this city, local sightseeing tours to escort the city. The city has beautiful shopping complexes, history, cultures, heritage to see. Tourists will enjoy different type of shoppings, driving in the city. Visit to unpropelled villages and see the village life. Bodrum is a beautiful city. Full day excursion is also available to nearby places in the city like Iceland, Greece, Kosa. Our hotel has a swimming pool. Day 20, 21. Tuesday is free to enjoy the attractions of the Selkirk that includes the beautiful church St. John's in the 6th of the century, attracts the millions of tourists, has appeal its architecture. The people can enjoy excursions the whole day nearby places or the satellite destinations nearby the areas. The tourists will again purchase the local handicrafts from the different shopping complexes. Day 24, Monday, to Kanakala, depart by bus for the 7-hour journey to the destinations. These destinations tells the different type of stories. Day 23rd, Tuesdays, full day excursions. The tourists will enjoy excursion that includes different types of sites, different types of attractions within the destinations, as well as the historical parks and war memorial museums, different other areas in that areas. The excursions includes the services of an experienced local guides plus lunch. Day 24, Wednesday, this morning, depart by bus for 6 hours journey to Istanbul. Day 25, 6, Tuesday, Friday, Istanbul combined with days 2, 4 itineraries and total of 5 days is spent in this fascinating city that offers marvelous activities for the tourists. Day 27, Saturday, return flight to home. Day 28, en route journey. Day 29, Monday, arrive at home place. Now, discuss the itinerary for FIT, free independent tours. This itinerary is specifically prepared for FITs, means the tourists are free to add or subtract any type of services. There is a scope for modification, may be possible at the last hours due to change in the programs or any untoward incidents. There are flexibility options and clients can add according to his requirements. Most of the itineraries prepared as per the requirements of the clients or the preferences given by the clients. The availability of flights also entertains trains, vacant rooms and other services such as itinerary tends to be a good space for the additions of the activities. Let us discuss the tour itinerary for the independent travelers, Shimla, Manali, Chandigarh. Day 1, pick up from Delhi and drive to Shimla. Arrive at New Delhi airport or any railway station like New Delhi, Delhi, Hazrat Nizamuddin, to depart to the destinations by the airport, by the rail, train or by the roads. Arrive at Shimla and check in at hotel and overnight stay at Shimla. Day 2, sightseeing tour Shimla and around. Shimla is the capital of Himachal Pradesh. It is also known as summer capital, and it has different type of attractions, like Kufri is one of them. Kufri is famous for different type of sports. One day can spend the tourist here, different type of riding is also there. Then day, next, different type of churches are there, art galleries, theaters, museums, and the Scandal Point at the mall is famous for the tourists. It has become the attraction point for all the tourists. Overnights stay at Shimla. Day 3, Shimla to Manali. Drive, take breakfast and check out from Shimla hotels and drive for Manali. Almost 265 kilometers, 7 hour journey. Reach Manali at evening. Check in at Manali hotel. Time free for leisure, dinner and overnight stay at hotels. Day 4, Manali, local sightseeing. After breakfast at Manali hotel, depart for half day local sightseeing tour covering different type of places like Hidimba Devi Temple, Manu Temple, Vasishth Temple, Ban Bihar, and evening free for shopping at the local market. Overnight stay at Manali. Day 5, Manali Rohtang or Snow Point visit. After breakfast at Manali hotel, depart for Rohtang Pass. Almost 51 kilometers 2 hour journey from Manali to Rohtang. Its height is 13,050 feet above the sea levels, and it is a wonderful tourist attractions for the tourists. The midway you can see different type of mountains, ranges covered by snow. Rohtang Pass is not open. Sightseeing will be done for available snow points like Koti, Sulang Valley. Sulang Valley is heaven for adventure tourists, adventure lovers, and paragliding, hang gliding, skiing can be done on extra cost. Return back to hotel Manali and overnight stay at Manali. Day 6, Manali to Chandigarh. Drive check out from Manali hotel after breakfast and drive to Chandigarh. Almost 320 kilometers 8 hour journey. Chandigarh is the first planned city of modern India. Chandigarh was designed by French architecture. The city is covered by different type of gardens like Rock Garden, Sukhna Lake, and has become attraction point for many type of tourists. Chandi Mandir is also there. Dinner at Chandigarh and overnight stay at Chandigarh. The city Chandigarh was named after the goddess of power, Mother Chandi. Temple the greatest temple of Chandi, which is the hub of the tourists, and it attracts number of tourists. Day 7, Chandigarh to Delhi. Drive and drop after breakfast. Check out from Chandigarh hotel and drive to Delhi. 265 kilometers, 5 hour journeys. Arrive Delhi and drop at railway station, airport, to depart. Now let us discuss the summary. In this model, we have discussed or understand with the different types of itineraries, prepared, concept, typology, duration like GIT and FIT, and significance of tour itinerary for the management, the functions of the tour operators company is an essential part as the preparation of tour itinerary. Thus, we get the knowledge of preparation of the itinerary. The model also dealt with different type of aspects like itinerary, types of itineraries, which of ingredients to be added in a particular itineraries, how to select the route. You must remember that these are all vital issues as far as customer satisfaction is concerned and cannot be taken lightly in a tour operation industry. There are equally important for managers, supervisory staff as well as employees. This is the basic module, and in the subsequent modules you should acquire more knowledge related with tour package, different types of packages related like special interest tour package, packages for different tourists and so forth. Thank you for watching EPG Pathshala.